In this video, we will demonstrate how to set the schedule within an Easy Max Plus relay panel. The on event will be scheduled to occur at 9 a.m. The off event will be scheduled to occur at 5 p.m. Monday through Friday. Press the menu button. The LCD screen will display set time date. Press the up or down arrow until the LCD screen displays scheduler. Press select save. Press the up or down arrow until the LCD screen displays new event. Press select save. The first event will be addressed as E001. E stands for event. 001 is the record number for the saved event. Press select save. Use the time of day option if you would like to use fixed times for triggering events. Press the down arrow. Use the sunrise sunset option if you would like to use the astro clock for triggering events. Press the up or down arrow. The LCD screen will display time of day. Press select save. This is where you will set the time for turning on the lights for the assigned relays. Press the numbers on the keypad to enter the hour, in this case 9. Press the right arrow to select the next option. Press the numbers on the keypad to enter the minutes. In this example, we will set the lights to turn on at 9 a.m., so we will leave the minutes at 0. Press select save. The LCD screen will display holiday mode always run. This means that the event will be scheduled to run 365 days a year. Press the up arrow. The LCD screen will display holiday mode, holidays only. This means that the event will be scheduled to run during the pre-programmed holidays. Refer to the Easy Max Plus programming guide for the pre-programmed holidays. You can download an Easy Max Plus programming guide at leviton.com/easymax. Press the up arrow. The LCD screen will display holiday mode normal schedule. This means that the event will be scheduled to run every day of the year except for the pre-programmed holidays. Press the up arrow. The LCD screen will display holiday mode always run. Press select save. The LCD screen will display interdays of week, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. The selected day of the week will be blinking. Use the left or right arrow to select the day of the week. As an example, we will schedule our event to run Monday through Friday. Press the right arrow 5 times until the first S starts blinking. Press the down arrow to remove Saturday from the event schedule. Press the right arrow to select the second S. Press the down arrow to remove Sunday from the event schedule. Press select save. The LCD screen will display event type relay. Press the up or down arrow to scroll through available options. Event type options are relay, low voltage input, and digital input. Press the up arrow until the LCD screen displays relay. Press select save. The LCD screen will display select relay mode, relay on. Press the up or down arrow to scroll through relay mode options. Options are on, off, or blink warn off. We will set relays number 1 and 2 to turn on when the event is triggered. Press select save. Press the right arrow to advance to the next option. Press the up or down arrow to set the ignore option to yes. Relay number 1 is now assigned to the event schedule to turn on when the event is triggered. Press the left arrow to select the relay number. Press the up arrow to scroll to the next relay. Press the right arrow to advance to the next option. Press the up or down arrow to set the ignore option to yes. Relay number 2 is now assigned to the event schedule to turn on when the event is triggered. Note, be sure to assign all relays prior to pressing select save. Once you have finished assigning all relays, press select save. The on event is now scheduled to occur at 9 a.m. Monday through Friday. Now to schedule the off event. The off event will be scheduled to occur at 5 p.m. Monday through Friday. Press select save. The LCD screen will display the next available event. Since this is the second event for the Easy Max Plus relay panel, the event number is E002. Press select save. The LCD screen will display time of day. Press select save. This is where you will set the time for turning off the lights. Press the numbers on the keypad to enter the hour, in this case 5. Press the right arrow to select the next option. Press the numbers on the keypad to enter the minutes. In this example, we will set the lights to turn off at 5 p.m., so we will leave the minutes at 0. Press Press the right arrow to select the next option. Press the up or down arrow to toggle between AM and PM. Press select save. The LCD screen will display holiday mode always run. Press select save. The LCD screen will display enter days of week, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Use the left or right arrow to select a day of the week. Press the right arrow 5 times until the first S starts blinking. Press the down arrow to remove Saturday from the event schedule. Press the right arrow to select the second S. Press the down arrow to remove Sunday from the event schedule. Press select save. The LCD screen will display event type relay. Press select save. We are going to set relays number 1 and 2 to turn off when the event is triggered. Press the up or down arrow to set the relay mode option to off. Press select save. Press the right arrow to advance to the next option. Press the up or down arrow to set the ignore option to yes. Relay number 1 is now assigned to our event schedule to turn off when the event is triggered. Press the left arrow to select the relay number. Press the up arrow to scroll to the next relay. Press the right arrow to advance to the next option. Press the up or down arrow to set the ignore option to yes. Relay number 2 is now assigned to our event schedule to turn off when the event is triggered. Note, be sure to assign all relays prior to pressing select save. Once you have finished assigning all relays, press select save. The off event is now scheduled to occur at 5 p.m. Monday through Friday. The process for editing events is nearly identical to the process for creating new events. Press the menu button. The LCD screen will display set time date. Press the up or down arrow until the LCD screen displays scheduler. Press select save. Press the up or down arrow until the LCD screen displays edit event. Press select save. Press the up or down arrow to select an event to edit. We will select event number 2. Press select save until the LCD screen displays select relay mode, relay off. Press select save. The LCD screen will display assign relays, relay number 1, yes. Press the up arrow twice until the LCD screen displays relay number 3. Press the right arrow to advance to the next option. Press the up or down arrow to set the ignore option to yes. Relay number 3 is now assigned to our event schedule to turn off when the event is triggered. Once you are finished editing all relays, press select save. A basic schedule is now set for the Easy Max Plus relay panel. To learn more about Leviton Easy Max Plus relay panels, please visit leviton.com/easymax.